graduation, Scott and Poole, 1963.
Take it silent.